That skill has been equipped and can now be used. Press someone during combat to activate. Okay, cool. Return a skill tree after load them to spin skill. Cool, tutorial's done. Whatever. I messed up, but. Oh, okay, here we go. I just wanted to see what they can do. When one of those deals going, there's a chance of secondary explosion center on target? Okay. Wait, what is. Which tree is this anyway? Minigun, railgun. Increase heat per shot while moving modes and handling speed and swap set. Regular limbs and scenario net. Okay, so far just to. Let's see. Drains less fuel, gains additional armor, increase maximum fuel. But now my modes have a chance to. The one's on. The chance to add ammo to grenades. So I should maybe stainless steel beer is probably where I stop at. Maybe I'm not sure, but I'm gonna focus on just the shield and bombless mags. Cool. All right, sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan.
Recruit, are you dead? If not, get me down. The controls are on the second floor.
Controls, second floor, up here, okay. I need to check if there's more loot, you know? Yeah, these are hard times. I need every bit of good loot. Okay, this is where I can test out the fall damage. Oh, I guess it's not a thing. Oh well.
What? You wanna die in the dirt?
Didn't do crap single-handedly. Ooh, what the heck is that? What's this?
Every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now.
So what's your name, killer?
Mose. And you're the voice in my head, right?
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders.
Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Okie dokie. Grenade mod. Impact grenades, okay. Righteous. Yeah, I think we'll do.
Ready to chuck some boom and frag some maniacs.
All right.
Hey, do you hear Bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
Wait, I don't
know. There's too many of them! We're doomed!
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
I demand a sky burial!
Iridium tear!
Try to keep up.
Oh, she's cool. What the heck?
Shots more!
There's one loser left. Jump at the lad.
I'm doing what I love!
Fighting, killer.
What fighting? I didn't even get to do much. Just kill everyone. There's a music playing, I'm scared. That's a bit of shocking. Yeah.
Alright, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. It led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. Cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked.
Okay.
Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
Way to take down Shiv, recruit! I knew you had it in you! I'll stand guard!
Jeez.
Perfect. Have here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map! I knew it! We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate.
What the heck? Are the Sun Smashers? Ones. Sound pretty dangerous, man.
Come on, this way.
Wait, hold on. Let me loot real quick. Ooh, nice. Okay. Time to pack it up. Oh, I forgot about this. Yeah. Four is the correct number. Chug is to say before choo choo.
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
How the heck do I get in there? Okay, well that doesn't work. Well, don't tell me I have to do this. Oh, we'll see what happens, alright. I swear if I actually end up getting stuck in this spot, I'll be pissed. Oh, never mind. Okay. Wait, could I have climbed over on this side? Oh, like, wait, what? Okay, never mind. Alright, this isn't like, what's it called? I forgot the name of the game. Oh, wow. I'm so lost and confused. Oh. Let's see.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Wow, okay.
Opportunity strikes again. When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me.
Seems to be the best. I just
that means insurance when you got good gear.
What I actually bought.
If the board knew I was selling that, they'd have my license again.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I got the Shield of Justice.
Winds believe the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault.
Okay, onward to our mission. What am I supposed to do now? Head out there, that's right. What's this for? I can use the view information about the current surroundings and any relevant points of interest in the immediate area. Okay. Jeez, oh my god. Dang, alright, alright. Okay, well, so that's how that works. Hoofing it.
My vending machine is broken? Gah, how am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine. And by that, I mean, you fix it.
Bye.
Damn psychos, always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Hopefully I don't have to go super far. Seems like one of those starter missions where you just like go a short distance and it's like cool, you get cool stuff or blah 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 blah. Grenades looking nice, but I don't think I really need them. Yeah, we're gonna make you earn those, those rides, okay.
Counting?
aim's going to crap. Beautiful. There's a lot of them. What the heck?
There's one of those shock skags now. Get it, spy.
How many levels can I get off this one? Come on, I wonder if they like respawns like high. Or if they have like a limited respawn rate or something. Way better.
Ah, very good. Bring it back to the machine. And be quick about it.
Oh, this is a shotgun I like to use now. This looks nice. Alright. Time to head back here for a nice... I don't need that. Okay. Got the great revolver of justice. The watch is for. I wonder if it's like some secret like time zone thing or something. Well, not time zone, no. It's like a regular, I don't know, it's like a stopwatch or whatever. How the heck do I even get over the, oh, went the wrong way. Can I fast travel? And it don't even cost me. That's a dub in my book.
Serving up fresh hot death. I'm feeling it.
You're it. Ha, ha. I really like the music here. It's nice. Something shiny. Okay. I'm gonna go collect that human vine and be on my way. Oh, it's like that. Dang, I gotta go a long way. What the heck?
Damn it! That's the Sun Smasher's camp, and it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, killer.
Weak.
The job well done.
Yeah!
Light him up!
Oh, what the? You got more hops than I thought. Okay, Midget, hey, why are you eating bullets? Yeah, stop that, bro.
Ah, you found a human spine. You'll fit right in on Pandora. Give it a try.
No hurry. With this, with shield this high, I should be good. Now you're in for it. Fool.
The gates open.
Oh, jeez, this is a strong knife. Smasher Chief, where's he? Okay, not far. Huh?